little light pressure with a pair of channel locks and a twist will get stuck on lines off nice and easy.